in a Fox News alert, Bill Buckner, whose Major League Baseball career spanned 22 years, died today after a long battle with a form of dementia. Buckner played on a number of different teams in those years, including the 1986 Red Sox, who made it all the way to the World Series. He was 69.